Hello guys, and today I will show you how to make dominoes with paper. So let's start. So you will need a paper. I have a paper. So it is square shape in size, and to make fold it like this. And open it and fold this edge to this edge. So I fold this edge to the center. So let's fold this edge to this edge. So I fold it also, and it looks like this. So fold it like this. It forms a square shape. So open it and fold this edge to this edge. So like this, fold both sides. So I folded it. So like this, fold this edge to this edge. So I folded it and open it, it fold like this. So fold this edge to this edge. So I fold it and fold it like this. So it is a pocket on here. So let's finish it. So I finished it. So your domino is ready. So it works always. So if you like, so fold like this. Inside this pocket I folded, you can see. So bye bye.